Hey everyone, Brian here from Las Vegas Glamour Boudoir. Today I have an amazing Las Vegas Strip walking tour at sunset. So much is happening on the Las Vegas Strip. Today is day one of EVO at the Mandalay Bay. If you don't know, EVO, or the Evolution Championship Series, is a wild competition that the best of the best in fighting games compete to be crowned world champion. These players are hardcore. Kinda like me back in the day, whooping dudes at Street Fighter 2 inside 7-Eleven. Sweet memories. Anyway, after I finished my walk, I met these two guys that posed for a couple photos for me. Their outfits were so cool. If you know either of them, tell them that I will give their girlfriends a free boudoir photo shoot as thanks for posing for me. In this video, you will see lots of showgirls walking the Las Vegas Strip, tons of escort card slappers, the Bellagio fountain shows playing BTS Dynamite, and even someone grilling and selling hot dogs on the Las Vegas Strip. I'm pretty sure they're not washing their hands. So gross. Also, please take a second to like and subscribe. We will be giving away a free boudoir photo shoot or an erotic couples photo and video shoot once we reach 1,000 subscribers. Even if you're not interested in the photo shoot, subscribe anyway. We are so close to 1,000, and each one helps. Thanks. You're truly awesome. Enjoy the strip walk.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Nah.
Oh,
ice. Cold water, cold water, ice cold water. Water, ice cold water, cold water, ice cold water. Ice cold beer,
ice cold beer. Cold beer, cold beer, cold beer. So you,
it's behind. Ice cold water.
Water. bucks, 40 wins that kickback. For the men, 60 wins your 10 bucks back. Everyone's welcome to test it out. It's free. It's free for everybody to test out the bar and see what it's all about. If you want to play for that 100, it's 10 bucks.
God bless America. Bam, you can pet my big brother, you guys, I'm American. So when I say God bless America, I mean God bless you too. You're American. You're an American, I mean God bless you. So God bless America, God bless you.
And yet God offers a free gift of eternal life, and people reject that. People say, no, that's not good. And how would you understand that?
Again, New York City.
outside of the gym in this country.
If you found this video helpful, go ahead and hit that like button. If you want to be extra awesome, hit the subscribe as well. As always, thanks for watching.